First is a new Italian series set in Trieste. It's called La Porta Rossa, which means the red door and refers to the portal between the living and the dead. It's a supernatural police procedural, and it reminds me of the Stellan Skarsgård show River, or even that classic romance, Ghost. In season one, Leonardo, played by Lino Guanciale, is a wildcat cop. You know the type. They never call for backup. They always rush into a situation. And in this case, he pursues a drug dealer onto a dark roof at night and runs right into an ambush. He's shot. La Porta Rossa opens. The light comes out, but he refuses to cross the portal from this world to the next because he has to find his killer. Now, Leo the ghost recruits a mixed-up medium named Vanessa, who has a whole set of her own baggage, but they work together because he realizes not only does he have to find the killer, he has to protect his wife.
Sta cercando me.
Sì.
One of the great and unique things about La Porta Rossa is towards the very end of every episode, there's an operatic coda, which sends viewers off to see the next and the next episode because it's so intense and visual and emotional.
Anna!
Che è successo?
Borderlands Season 1 is a gritty police drama with an amphetamine high. It's set on the border between Ortenau and Alsace. Lovers of Nordic noir The Bridge will appreciate this 4-episode limited series. Two armed robbers take rookie cop Marlene hostage. It gets very complicated when she crosses the blue line, boozing and snorting with her captors. That's when the storyline cracks open and takes a real Patty Hearst turn when they go to a rave and they're just dancing and there's this moment of exhilaration and they're all adrenaline junkies and you kind of realize she's a cop, they're robbers, but what they have in common is this desire for the thrill. Every month, there's my favorite hard-boiled line. And this month, it comes from the Peeved Girlfriends of Inattentive Policemen files. They're sitting at this fancy restaurant, the one that's about to be robbed, and she says to him,
Das Mädchen wird nicht wieder lebendig, dadurch, dass du alte Wunden aufreißt.
More new this month, season 5 of that popular show Blood on the Vine that stars Caesar Award-winning Pierre Arditi. He plays an enologist who dabbles in solving murders while savoring life and the wonderful taste of wine.
There's more wine coming this spring when A Good Year premieres. Hitler's alleged wine cellar plays a part in this Belgian caper. More new this month. Season 3 of the popular Bukov and Krunich premieres. The odd couple cop and profile return to solve crimes and flash side eye for another brainy 6 episodes.
For lovers of mafiosa, here comes season 3. Helene Filliere returns as the mob boss with a rep for taking things a little too far. I love the mafiosa title sequence, which gives an idea of the twisted Corsican coast and also of the dangers that lurk around every beautiful curve. Passionate, twisted, unexpected, and supernatural. That's MHZ Choice in December.